Country singer Ryan Daniel is with us. Welcome to Memphis. You did a free show last night.
We did. We did a free show. We were at the Bluff.
Awesome.
And it was amazing. Memphis has been so kind to us. They have just welcomed us in with open arms.
And, awesome.
It was a great crowd and so much fun. And it's been a great time to be here in Memphis.
Yeah. Ryan, we had a chance to hear you rehearsing a little bit earlier, and I was kind of picking up the storytelling, the way you sing, the passion that goes with it. How does all of this kind of come together for you, and why so?
I just think that for me, it's the escape. Mm-hmm. You know, it's the way the music and the stories, and to me, that's a little bit what country music, in my opinion, is a little bit lost over the years. Mm-hmm. Is that we need to get back to country music as a story,
yeah.
And it's about life lessons and about what you've learned and what you need to learn. And I won't sing anything that I haven't experienced. I won't sing anything that I can't relate to. And so I think that shows in my songs.
Yeah.
And it shows in my performances. So I think that's kind of where we go with it.
And you've had such an interesting career, not just in music. Is all of that also kind of some of those stories also told in your music these days?
Yeah, I mean, you talking back from when I was in the military
yeah.
for 10 years?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, certainly. I mean, we take those experiences and I still support my brother and my
wow.
sister and out there and,
yeah.
and all of our military out there. I wouldn't be able to do what I do to be here with y'all right now today without our brothers and sisters over there fighting for our freedom. So
absolutely.
This is, you know, they let me live my dream.
You also give a portion back to domestic abuse issues. Why that?
I do. I do get that question quite a bit. Why do I do it?
Because there's so many causes that I'm sure want your name and your attention.
They do, but I went to them, and so what I do is, and I don't do it, I make this very known and very clear.
Mm-hmm.
I support the military, and I donate and help money for PTSD and TBI.
Mm-hmm.
I also do the domestic violence deal. When I was growing up, I saw my mother be physically and mentally abused,
mm-hmm.
and for me, at this point where I have a voice, I wanted to do something about it. And so each year we kind of save up our money throughout the year with my single Lies and Bruises that
okay.
I co-wrote with some friends.
Mm-hmm.
And at the end of the year, I pick a women's shelter.
That's
it
awesome.
Could be anywhere. It could be South Carolina. It could be California.
Wow.
And I just find one that's really needing the money, and then we donate it.
I
don't tell nobody. I don't call the news station and
mm-hmm.
say, we should interview this.
Right.
I do it on my own. But word gets out. But I do it because it's important. I mean, it's I saw what my mother struggled through, and I've seen what women have struggled through, and it's tough to get out of that situation.
Yeah,
and so
is.
In some way or form, if I can help, that's what I want to do. And again, that's what country music is supposed
yeah.
to be, and maybe all music, but for us, we're supposed to be able to give back to that stuff.
Country's
you're
going
to give back
that.
To us this morning.
Yeah.
Introduce what song you're about to do for us, and also who are these gentlemen up here with you?
We're going to do Bring on the Night, which is my new single.
Okay.
That's on Country Radio right now. So the man to my right over here, this is Mr. Brandon Blackburn from Ohio, my
hey, Brandon.
Guitar player.
Okay.
And this man to my left is my drummer, which I also want to give a big shout out. He did 30 years in the Air Force and
wow.
retired and
wow.
is now my drummer. So
thank
Mr. Lucky
you
Bush.
For your yeah. service,
thank
man.
You. Appreciate it. All
His
right,
name's
guys.
Lucky.
We will
I'm
step,
sorry I had to get that
We
in.
Will step out of the way. Ryan, let you do your thing. Glad
thank
to have you here, man.
Thank you.
Thank
all
you.
Right.
In the dashboard glow, singing along with my radio. Girl, I just might lose control. If you slide over any closer, then you all right now have to slow down, pull off this shoulder. So lock the door, shut the world out. Let's get back to what it's all about. The touch of your skin, the taste of your kiss. I waited all day for this. And bring on the night. Bring on the night. Bring on the night. Sky full of stars and a half-lit moon. I can't see to let go of you. You're all it takes to get me high. I can't believe that I'm lying here next to you now. hair falling down, head on my shoulder. Music slow, heartbeat fast, taking our time, making it last. Crack the window, it's heating up now. Love comes alive when the sun goes down. Bring on the night. Bring on the night. Bring on the night. Hey. So lock the door, shut the one out. Let's get back to what it's all about. The touch of your skin, the taste of your kiss. I waited all day for this. Bring on the night.